Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video we are going to learn about the color vision. Cones are specialized in bright and color vision. Visual cycle comparable to that present in rods is also seen in cones. The color vision is governed by color sensitive pigments like red, green and blue. That means color sensitivity pigments are porphyropsin, that is red, iodopsin, that is green, and cyanopsin, that is blue. All these pigments are retinalopsin complexes. When bright light strikes the retina, one or more of these pigments are bleached. Depending on the particular color of light. The pigments dissociated to all trans retinal and opsin. As in the case of rhodopsin, and this reaction passes on nerve implants to brain as a specific color, red when porphyropsin splints, green when iodopsin splints, are blue for cyanopsin. Splitting of these three pigments in different proportion results in the perception of different colors by the brain. See once again color vision. Color vision. Cones are specialized in bright and color vision. Visual cycle comparable to that present in rods is also seen in the cones. The color vision is governed by color sensitive pigments like porphyropsin for red, iodopsin for green, and cyanopsin for blue. All these color sensitive pigments are retinalopsin complexes. When bright light strikes the retina, one or more of these pigments are bleached depending on the particular color of light. The pigments dissociate to all trans retinal and opsin as in the case of rhodopsin. Here the color sensitive pigments dissociate to all trans retinal and opsin as same as in the rhodopsin. And this reaction passes on a nerve impulse to brain as a specific color. Red when porphyropsin splints, green when iodopsin splints, or blue when cyanopsin splits. Splitting of these three pigments in different proportions result in the perception of different colors of the brain. This is about the color vision. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.